Hey, what's up, guys? So we just got there can be only one achievement, which is the achievement that you have to do at the Wakawaka Tower minigame. In order to pass this minigame, you will need to only use one of each tower, and you cannot place any other tower during the whole minigame. So this is my setup that I use in order to get this achievement done. I actually got past the achievement level, and I got it to level 76. Which is quite awesome, but after I got the achievement, I actually added other type of towers just to try to get a higher high score, guys. So watch this video completely in order to see how my setup was and which towers did I actually upgrade during the whole run in order to get this achievement. If you guys are struggling, I know this thing will help you guys. Enjoy the video.